India's dream of lunar exploration like never before. India's Chandrayaan 3 spacecraft has broken free from Earth orbit and is now headed towards the moon. Just 2 weeks after a historical launch from Sriharikota, Chandrayaan 3 completed its orbit around the Earth, paving the way for the eagerly awaited lunar phase. The spacecraft's successful perigee firing, meticulously executed at ISRO on Tuesday, served as a key enabler, injecting the Chandrayaan 3 spacecraft into its trans-lunar orbit. This critical maneuver marks the commencement of a 3.8 lakh-km long journey to the moon. Lunar transfer trajectory ensures Chandrayaan 3 is on course to approach the vicinity of the moon, where its lunar orbit insertion is scheduled to take place in August 5, 2023. Chandrayaan 3 journey towards the moon was systematically raised in 5 stages. The launch on July 14th, conducted by ISRO's onboard launch vehicle Mark 3, formerly known as the Geosynchronous Satellite Launch Vehicle Mark 3, marks India's entrance as the fourth nation in the world to embark on a lunar surface landing and the first to achieve a gentle landing near the lunar south pole. How did it all start? The journey of the Indian space program began in the early 1960s. ISRO launched the first sounding rockets from the Tumba Equatorial Rocket Launching Station in Thiruvananthapuram in 1963. The Indian Space Agency initially relied on foreign assistance to access space, launching its first satellite Aryabhatta in 1975. Using a Soviet rocket from a foreign launch pad. In 1979, India successfully launched the Rohini series of sounding rockets, named after the star Beta Piscium from Tumba. On September 29, 1997, ISRO conducted the first operational launch of PSNV, a fully homegrown rocket that placed the IRS-1D satellite into orbit.